The Russian hackers behind the SolarWinds campaign have escalated their attacks on U.S. federal agencies, think tanks, and non-governmental organizations. That's according to a blog post from Microsoft Vice President Tom Burt. In April, President Biden ordered sanctions against 32 Russian individuals and entities, including six companies that provide support to the Kremlin's hacking operation.